I went to the store and bought my own thong, and it was the worst experience I've ever had. It's like Europe's invasion of Africa, unwarranted, up my butt.
I first bought sexy underwear when I was either 15 or 16.
17?
Like 13.
I think I was probably in college already.
My first sexy underwear I stole from my mom when I was 14.
When I was in high school, I used to sneak and steal my mother's negligees. I would wear them and lay in the bed and get a champagne glass and fill it with orange juice.
My first time, I think I was 19, and I was nervous because I'm like, who do I ask about this? I can't go to my mama.
It was really awkward because I got it with my mom.
My sister had sexy underwear in her early teens, and so I kind of learned from her.
The first time I bought lingerie was probably like 22 or 23. Body positivity movement was pretty fresh and pretty new, so I was riding high off of like feeling good about my body.
I wanted the sweatpants that said pink on the butt, and I asked for them for Christmas, and my grandma was like, you wanted something from Victoria's Secret. So she got me this like blue net, kind of see-through, kind of sheer, like teddy that came with like a blue, like I kid you not, mesh thong. And I was just like, I like opened it and like threw it back in the bag and like hid it under the couch.
My first experience was like walking into this Victoria's Secret store and, ooh, are they gonna have the ones I like? And at the time, I could fit them. So, you know, as soon as I got home, I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna put a pair on. And then every day was like wearing the pink panties that have pink on the butt.
I was obviously very excited about it. My father was not thrilled. I bought some thongs and then they were in the laundry and he was befuddled.
I was sort of intimidated by thongs. I would hear like the worst stories. Thongs, like, can magically disappear in your butt.
I grew up very sheltered in the Bible Belt, so it was pretty scary to think that I could just buy a thong and like I wouldn't burst into flames.
I went to Victoria's Secret. I bought my first string thong and I needed it to wear under a dress. And guess what? I didn't die. It was pretty fun.
A friend of my cousin's gave me a Victoria's Secret ornament. It was for Christmas and inside was a red G-string that truly was not for my 15-year-old self, but I pulled it out and I was like, oh my God. And I put it on and I was like, oh my God. Things are changing.
It just elevated me to the womanhood and I was like, oh, this feels good, this looks good.
Having satin on your body, having beautiful fabrics on you, it just did something to me and I liked it.
I was terrified until I wore them and then I was very into it and I was very into like finding out what else I could put on and look great in.